supermarket, and at the top we had man from Waco. I'm just going to dive straight into the next...